Anna's around town.
She's in Oak Brook at a big balloon convention. Hey, Anna.
Mr. Smarty Pants, good morning.
Good morning, Anna. Good morning, Chicago.
What are you showing us?
Well, I'm from Chicago, but we have balloon twisters here from all over the U.S. and all over the world. Now that we're here in the Chicago area, some of our twisters have developed some fantastic balloons to represent our city.
Willis Tower.
The Willis Tower.
How long did it take to make this?
About 3 hours.
3 hours. That's pretty cool. And then over here?
Over here, Chicago's local legend football team, the Chicago Bears.
Made by a guy from New York.
Ayo, how you doing?
This you did pretty quickly, huh?
Right, took about 5 minutes.
I love it. And then a corsage made out of the ball.
That's right.
Where are you from?
Oh, I'm from California. This is made by my husband here.
Awesome. Oh, it's a couple's thing. Oh, that's not strange at all. And balloons come in every size. Balloon sculptures. Tell me about the hot dog.
This is a balloon hot dog. Ooh. Balloon is an art form. It's the art of uninflated balloons and other materials to create lasting balloon sculptures. And I'm one of the...
Getting into that balloon. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's the art of sculpting uninflated balloons. Huh. Who knew that was an art form, Larry? I've been doing that for years in my basement. Sure. I could go to the convention.
Good morning, I'm Annabella Val. I'm out in Oak Brook at the balloon convention. And no balloon convention is complete without an homage to Wink Winkle. Good morning, Robin.
Good morning, Anna. We're going to show you.